so now we've done the leash pops, the leash tugs, pressure, e-collar pressure, and then we took away the leash and just did the e-collar. Now we're gonna move on to the place training with the e-collar. Okay, so we're gonna walk over here. Good girl, get her to follow us. She gets on place, I give her a treat. Good girl. Now I'm gonna try to walk backwards real quick, but she needs to stay put. If she stays put, I'll step back up, give her a treat. For us, we use the break command as a touching of the head. Then we're gonna say break, and then I'm gonna reward her once she gets off. So, break, she gets off, then I'll reward her. Good girl. Then what I'm gonna do is just walk in a circle, back around to place. I'm gonna tap the e-collar when I say the command. Livy, place, e-collar was tapped. Sit, e-collar was tapped again. Break. Good girl. Good girl. So Livy, place, sit, yes. Break, yes. Good girl. Livy, place, sit, yes. Break, yes. Good girl. Then I'll switch it, go the other way. Loose right now. I'm letting her kind of sniff around. I'm not so focused on her obedience and being suction cupped to me. It's early in training, so we just kind of want it to be fun and easy. Place, sit, yes. Break. Good girl. Place, sit. Okay, sit, yes. So I said sit the first time. She didn't do it. Then what I did is I said sit the second time, held it down, and then I pulled up on the leash pressure. I pulled up on her leash, so her head went up and her butt went down, and then I still rewarded her.